your attention, please? We are all here this evening for a very special and auspicious occasion. And we are all here to talk about one very special person tonight. On the 24th of May, 75 years ago, Oliver Percy de Silva was born. He's a husband, he's a father, he's a grandfather, he's an uncle to a whole lot of nieces and nephews, a cousin to so many cousins, I'm one of them, and today we are all here to celebrate his birthday. I big hand for Oliver. He wanted to have all his friends and his relatives and his family here tonight to celebrate with him. I'm going to call upon our birthday boy to come up and say a few words. And later on in the evening, while you're still enjoying your dinner, we'll get his nephews, maybe a niece, a good friend, to just come up and say a few words. Okay? Thank you. Mr. Oliver, thank you so much.
Good evening, everybody. Thank you all for coming today. Actually, I should thank my two cousins all the way from Canada, Kingsley, also the wife. And I always wanted to have a 75 bash because every time when we talk to people, we go to a wedding, they say, oh, this is the place we always meet. We go to a funeral, they say, oh, this is all the time we meet. So this is the middle term, we call it love. I passed one third, three quarter of my life, 75. And I got friends, 40 years friends, 30 years friends, 10 years friends, 2 years friends. Okay, I should thank everybody for this. And also I want to thank today, I'm a beautiful wife, yes, who has steered the ship for 75 years. And my two sons, Sean is here, and Marcel is on his way here, he's doing some project. And the first thing I'd like to introduce is this couple who has taken care of the HIV children. They are here with the family. And I should thank Rita, the wife, and where's Justin? Justin? Oh, Justin is there. He's arranging the mic for his children to have a song and all that. So later on, we are going to have a lot of songs, a lot of guest artists here today. And we hope you have a good time. Thank you very, very much for coming. Thanks. Thank you.
Thank you.
Right, and what we are doing is not enough, right? Actually, those people are doing
who really need to be given much more gratitude is the home mothers who are actually looking after them. We have three home mothers who actually cook for them, who actually make sure that they get their medication on time. If these children don't get their medication on time, even with the slightest flu, they get infected. And that's why it gets worse, very difficult to take care of these children. Right? Our job is to go there on a regular basis, once a week, ensure that everything is in order. We have to look for people to provide some financial support to run the home, because the teacher who runs the school at the home, we have a small classroom there where all the students go through homeschooling. So the school that my wife works in and also her partner in the school provides the syllabus for the his English syllabus, which is provided in the home. Right, and these children are actually taken through that, hoping that one day these children, when they grow up, that they will be able to go on and proceed a normal life. Right, they have an extended life. You don't know how long that they will live, but hoping that God's blessings that they will be given an extended life. Right, so we have also extended that to our children. So when our children, when we go to the home, we make sure we take the children home there. Right, so that they mix around with these kids. Okay, so. Because of that, I also like to introduce my other two children, which is Johannes and Katinka, right, who will actually present some numbers to you. And this is part of their effort to help the home as well. Right, I hope I didn't force you to see. Right, but that is it.
With you between my arms, barefoot on the ground. with you between my arms.
Thank you. Let's light.
But I'd like to tell you all why.
Now we're going to sing a song. We too are very proud to have had a was so great and been wonderful and supportive and whatever. It's, you know, never says no to anything, right? I would like to thank everybody for actually making this day happen. Very, really appreciate it. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
So great.
Few words of wisdom.